New Edition has grown quite a family tree. New Edition began with Ralph Tresvant, Ronnie DeVoe, Michael Bivens, Ricky Bell, and Bobby Brown. In 1986, Bobby left for a solo career and was replaced by Johnny Gill. In the years since, Ralph and Johnny have also put out solo albums. Ricky, Michael, and Ronnie became Bell, Biv, DeVoe, and Michael Bivens formed Another Bad Creation and Boyz II Men. With all these careers going crazy, you'd figure they would never have the time to get together again. But reunification was in the cards, and it was also in their contract.
Said in the contract, well, we have to do another New Edition album, but there's no telling. I mean, it's not said that we have to do a reunion type of thing, which is what we want to do. We want to get the next album and everybody back together again and keep it strong. And it's cool. I think it's going to happen because now, since everybody's had their solo success, it's like everybody's a lot more calm about being around each other and being in a group situation because they all are recognized now for what they offer to the group instead of playing the background and kind of wishing they could do more and stuff like that. Ronnie, Bobby, Ricky, Mike, Ralph, and Johnny too.